So yeah, this is a very special night tonight. As you've heard many times, this is it. This is the last one. It's time to hang up our dancing shoes and call it a day. We've had one hell of a run. I mean, who'd have thought? 25 years ago. Do you remember all the bands that were going 25 years ago? Like E17 and Worlds Apart and
Blue.
25 years ago.
Damage.
Those boys. That was good.
Remember M&E?
M&E? They had a little something for you, didn't they?
Yeah. I got a little something for you.
There were so many of us back in the 90s. It was a magical time for pop music.
PJ
and Duncan, huh?
Well, T-Cloth and Pumpkin, we call them.
That's right.
Sean McGuire.
Yes, Seanie. So many great pop acts. It was the golden age of pop music. It was brilliant to be on the Smash Hits tour, to do that. We played this very room back in the 90s. We were very lucky. But look at how much has changed since then. There was no internet when we started.
I had a Commodore 64.
You did not have a Commodore 64. You had a twin cam, that's all you had. There was no cell phones. No cell phones, can you believe it?
And we had those big blocks. Remember those big block phones that you'd carry around?
Yeah, but we got them in like 95.
Yeah, that's where we started. Is it not?
No, 93 does that.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. I just lost 2 years there.
Yeah, you did, yeah. You're always doing that.
Yeah.
How old are you again?
Well, no. By the time I got to 95, I could reach the top shelf. It was grand.
Oh, yeah. No way you had to reach the top shelf.
To get you your magazines.
That's right, those there. That's right. It's only because I looked older than you and I was the only one that had
to. And then came along the internet and you didn't need them anymore.
Yes, that's right. And you wonder why the band is breaking up, huh? We've had one hell of a run, guys. It's been amazing. Thank you so much. Thanks for everything. Thanks for the memories. Thanks for the friendships. And the times we met you at the airport, when we first landed here, to the hotel lobbies, and everything else in between.